presentations this morning. Very short. Thank you, Lord. As you listen, may God bless you.
Amen.
Lord, hell is for loyalty that you have for the Father above, and it also stands for legacy of his amazing love. Hope. Hope is for the Holy Savior, who can make us a soul into a pearl, and stands for omnipotent, the Lord over us all. V is for vindication, that he gives through Jesus on the cross, and it stands for victory, for we all will not be lost. E is for earthly form, in which Jesus is Son, and stands for everlasting, the Father's will be done. Put all the letters together to spread love. Send straight to us from our Father above. Love others as we love ourselves is the greatest commandment. Just as Jesus loved us as part of his master's plan. Love is the greatest of faith, hope, love, and charity. Love is the very basis of Christianity. You can't be a Christian with no love to impart, not when God is the very essence of love that lives right within your heart. Praise God. The second one. The word love is used casually at most times, and this ought not to be so. It is pretty difficult to define love because love is a person. It is declared in 1 John 4, verse 8, that God is love. To accurately define love, you must be able to define God correctly. After several years of working with God, Paul said, "I still don't know you. I want to know him." Philippians 3, verse 10 said, "The word love is applied to different things, and there are different kinds of love. For instance, Isaac asked for a food he so loves in Genesis 27, verse 1 to 4. Different people love different things. Some may love vegetable soup, while others may love to sleep, play, dance, and so on. Some love and be mental. Example of this love is the love of sleep, which leads to poverty. Proverbs chapter 20, verse 13 says, "And another kind of love exists between a man and his wife." This can be seen in Genesis 29, verse 18, where Jacob is said to love Rachel. Looking at the relationship between David and Jonathan, we are introduced to brotherly love, which in 2 Samuel chapter 1, verse 26 says, is stronger than erotic love. Hebrews chapter 13, verse 1 says, "We should continue in brotherly love. Is the love you show for your fellow brethren as strong as the one you have for yourself? Greater love has no man than this, that a man lay down his love, his life for his friend." How do you love your neighbor today? Shows how you love God. Praise God.
Come on, give our hands.